They did a pretty good job. It was pretty rough there early, but it's nice now, real good.
Excellent. Rod, what is it like crawling out of the super late model and into a super six? What's the experience, the change, or with a smaller car, what's it like crawling behind the wheel?
Well, my habits, good or bad, the whole new game with this. Everything happens so fast, reacts, scary, everything. Honestly, tonight's the first night I've been actually been able to steer it, you know, getting the handle on it. And setup-wise, I don't know if I've ever been any good or not, I just couldn't steer it. I got halfway down the straightaway, I was zigzagging all over the place. But I think we got a little handle on it now.
Alrighty, and Rod, here's your chance to thank pit crew and sponsors.
Super 6 for having the cars, Pizza Town and Punxsy, Huey Brothers, Bin Designs, R.M. Coleman, Brush Hog and Excavating, and Mean Sport, sorry, and Herd Logging.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, your Super 6 feature winner, the Hot Rod out of Punxsutawney, Rodney Kellogg.